Roxy. In our lineup, we have Lloyd Cole, Steve Winwood, Erasure, and Level 42.
Now, the first band on tonight's show have lost a member since they were last with us, and I made a few inquiries and got a firm no comment, so it just goes to show when the finger points duck.
Yes, it's been decided you've been wrong. And there's no single voice that will stand up and say, oh, just what has he done? For they all resign you, and it's surely proof enough for them. And they flatly refuse to consider, oh, what's he really to blame? Cause when the finger points, for you cannot take it anymore. No, no amount of explaining can alter that view. It's all happened before. But where can you go? Where can you go? Where the evil eyes won't follow on. And the curtains won't move every time you walk by. Boy, just what have you run? Cause when the fingers point, and when the fingers point, oh, it makes your heart.
With When the Fingers Point, and now up to number 26 from their Bad Animals album, Here Comes Heart.
You're not doing what you want to do with your life, but you sure don't want me in it. Yeah, you sure the life you're living with me can't go on one single minute. And there's a new one waiting outside his door, and now it's time to begin it. You found a new world and you want to taste it.
Erasure released almost 5 years ago. It's up to number 51 then. This week it's up from 56 to 40. With Valerie, here's Steve Winwood.
In the music biz, Steve Winwood, and now a band who found their own level. They hit and hold at number 9 with It's Over, Level 42.
Oh, me, you found this town.
tune for part two with Lloyd Cole, Sisters of Mercy, Erasure, and the Network Top 20. Stack.
And he is a very serious young man. In fact, he can't be that serious, really, not with a song called My Bag. Here's Lloyd Cole and the Commotions.
I was walking my bag when a story non-stop snowstorm. Pirelli kind of girl dressed like in body lotion. My head swimming with poetry and prose. Excuse me one moment whilst I loaned him my clothes. In my bag, in my good things, as bad clothes as can be. We gave up sleep at age of 17. My world's getting bigger and my sight gets worse. I can't see the lines on my idiot bone. What about the love? I don't let that stuff in my hat, in my bag. This is the glamorous life, there's no time for fooling around. Lord have mercy, I know what I'm doing.
Commotions, My Bag. Meanwhile, back at the bar, I've just bumped into Roger Taylor. What brings you to the Roxy?
I'm with this new band here called The Cross. I'm a member.
And you haven't given up Queen?
No. Queen's still going strong. Well, it will be.
So what are you doing with The Cross, then?
We'll be probably playing up here live, hopefully, soon. And we have a new single called Cowboys and Indians.
All right, how'd you like to introduce this next set of cowpokes for us, then?
Sure, it's the Sisters of Mercy with This Corrosion.
like the music, some people don't like the clothes, but that doesn't stop these lads. They just keep the hits coming on and on. Here's the latest from Erasure, and it's Circus.
Nigel Goulding, they know the drill. Down 7 for Sean and Eddie Laverne. Luther Vandross says his musical ambition is to duet with Aretha Franklin on Paul McCartney's song, My Love. U2 suffer this week's biggest slump, down 10. Def Leppard have been closing their sellout UK concerts with Rock of Ages, a tribute to their favorite bands. One of 6 discs stuck in the same old groove, Johnny Hates Jazz. Rodgers and Edwards go up 5 with their chic restyling. Jonathan Butler hopes to get together with another act in this week's Top 20. Guess who? The Fat Boys slide, but their movie Disorderlies is doing great business in the States. Down 5 for T'Pau, named after a Vulcan goddess. Highest new entry into the 20 for Miami Vice specialist Jan Hammer. It's Phil Gould of Level 42 who hopes to play with Jonathan Butler. Cliff Richard turns round and goes back up the chart. LL Cool J's motto is go L for leather. Matthew Fialka, like all 6-year-olds, sees the A-team. He sees the A-team. The Housemaster Boys went from London to Chicago and back into the network chart. Madonna causes a commotion this week by dropping out of the top 3. Michael Jackson's Japanese tour has been a tremendous success. And guess who's been taking care of the business end? Jimmy Osmond. Hitting and holding at number 2, Rick Astley.
Still there at number 1. It's pump up the volume.
Let's put the needle on the record and we'll see you next week.
Here's Mars.